Hard to believe this is a road. Ooh. But it is, albeit a paper road, unformed road, I would say. Oh, Jesus. Hard to see. Oh, my big boots keep knocking the gear lever. I'll pay to just slow down a bit, I think. Oh, the gate anyway. Yeah. Didn't mention before, you'll see it on the footage, but yeah, met a couple of fans today, a couple of YouTube fans. Feel a bit, you know, makes you feel good, a bit chuffed, a bit special. Now, is a trick to this or not? No, go straight ahead. Personal challenge is to complete this event, the whole event, if I can. See why I can't now I've done the hardest bit. Now where do we go? That's right. Repo Road. Looks like it's part of the cycle tracks, you know, the push bike government cycle tracks. so it'll be lovely and smooth. Perfectly good bridge here. Why go through the river when you can go over the bridge? Probably more fun, of course. Well, this is what's called Thompson's Track. Runs from a place called Omakau through to Cromwell. On the other side of this range of mountains. Pretty good track, pretty good road. Really liking it so far. I've been through here before and it's easy. Just really beautiful and interesting. Got to keep your wits about you though. Keep your mind on the job. Well, I want to go as fast as I can because it's getting late. I don't want to be into the motel too late. I'll get there as early as I can. I've figured out that a lot of these guys on this ride are shortcutting it, just cherry picking the bits they want to do and then main roading it between them. Each to their own, I suppose. At least the cafes are doing and the coffee selling places are doing well out of them. Thank you very much. See ya.